covering your face.
I don't see a need for a mask, dear friend.
Ah, hello, you won't be needing the mask in here.
God! You look really scary in that mask.
Person was such a mess. here. Yes, thank you. My cousin Philip, he took to the cemetery some time ago to pay respects to his late wife, but it's been some time, and do you think you could go look for him? Maybe bring him home? We'd be ever so grateful. Oh, good. Huh? That's a relief. Now hurry. Last time I saw him, he was headed to the cemetery. Bring him home to us, please.